Very good morning, dear students. So today I am going to take one design class on real numbers. Listen well. Locate 17.859 on number line. Solution. First of all, 17.859 lies between 17 and 18. 17.859 lies between 17 and 18. 0. 1. 2 so on up to 17 and 18. So 7.859 is lies between 17 and 18. Next, second step. 17.859 lies between 17.8 and 17.9. 17.859 lies between 17.8 and also 17.9. 0. This is 17. So 17.6, 17.7, 17.8, 17.9. So 17.859 lies between 17.8 and also 17.9. Next, 17.859 lies between 17.85 and 17.86. 17.85 lies between 859 lies between 17.5 and 17.85 and also 17.86. 0. Next, 17.81 17.82 17.83 17.84 17.85 17.86. So 17.859 lies between 17.85 and also 17.86. Next, location of 17.859 is 17.850 17.851 17.852 so on 17.859. So this is the location of required 17.859. Step by step you have to move. First, 17.859 lies between 17 and 18. Next, 17.859 lies between 17.8 and also 17.9. Then after, 17.859 lies between 17.85 and also 17.86. So this is the exact location of 17.859. So our next question in this revision class, which are the following rational numbers? Here, first solution. What is the given here? Root 5 minus root 3 into root 5 plus root 3. It is the form of a plus b into a minus b. A plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. By using this, what we can write here? Root 5 whole square minus root 3 whole square. Square root cancel, square root cancel. So 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. It is a rational number. What about the second question here? Root 2 into root 2 plus root 7. Now multiply. Root 2 into root 2 plus root 2 into root 7. root 2 into root 2, root 2 whole square plus under root of 14, square root will cancel. It is 2 plus root 14. So 14 is an irrational number. The sum of rational number and irrational number always an irrational number. So it is an irrational number. So similarly, do third one also. If root 2 is equal 1.414 root. So RF rationalizing factor of root 2 plus root 2. Root 2 plus root 3 is root 2 minus root 3. Rationalizing factor of root 2 plus root 3 is root 2 minus root 3. So root 2 by root 2 plus root 3 is equal. So with the rationalizing factor, I am going to multiply the numerator and also denominator. Root 2 minus root 3 by root 2 minus root 3. Then after here, root 2 into root 2 minus root 3 by a plus b into a minus b. We can write a square minus b square. Square root cancel, square root cancel. What is the remaining here? Root 2 into root 2, root 2 whole square minus root 2 into root 3 by 2 minus 3, square root cancel. So what is the answer here? 2 minus root 2 into root 3 by minus 1. Already we know the value of root 2. What is that? 1.414. So 1.414 into 1.732 by minus 1. Now root 2 value is 1.414 and root 3 value is 1.732. Multiply these both. So you will get 1.6009. If you multiply this 1.414 and also 1.732, you will get 1.6006 by minus 1. Now then after you have to multiply, you have to subtract 1.606 from here. What is the answer? Minus 0.30 by minus 1. So what is the final answer? Minus 0.309. Here root 2 value is 1.414 and root 3 value is 1.732. Multiply this 1.414 and also 1.732. You will get 1.60006. Then subtract 1.6006 from 2. What is the final answer? Minus 0.309. So this is the last question in division class. If root 5 plus root 3 by 2 root 5 minus 3 root 3 is equal to a minus b root 15, then find the value of a and b. See here, RF, rationalizing factor of 2 root 5 minus 3 root 3 is 2 root 5 plus 3 root 3. Now I am going to multiply these two. 2 root 5 minus 3 root 3 into 2 root 5 plus 3 root 3. It is in the form of a minus b into a plus b. A square means 2 root 5 whole square minus 3 root 3 whole square. It is 4 root 5 whole square minus 3 square and root 3 whole square. 4 into 5 minus 9 into 3. 5 4s are 20 minus 27. So here minus 7 is the answer. Then after, what is the question here? Root 5 plus root 3 by 2 root 5 minus 3 root 3 is equal to root 5 plus root 3 by 2 root 5 minus 3 root 3 into 2 root 5 plus 3 root 3 by 2 root 5 plus 3 root 3. Now multiply numerators and multiply denominators. What are the numerators here? Root 5 plus root 3 into 2 root 5 plus 3 root 3 by, the answer of denominator is minus 7. Then after, see here, root 5 into 2 root 5 plus 3 root 3 plus root 3 into 2 root 5 plus 3 root 3 by
minus 7. Then after root pi into root pi whole square plus root pi into root 3, 3 root 15 plus root pi into root 3, 2 root 15 plus 3 into root 3 to root 3, root 3 whole square by minus 7. This after square root to cancel, 5 2 is 10 plus plus 3 root 15 plus 2 root 15. Both are like terms. Why? Because root 15 and root 15. So we can write 5 root 15 plus 3 into square root cancel 3 by minus 7 is equal to 10 plus 5 root 15 plus 9 by minus 7. 19 plus 5 root 15 by minus 7 is equal to a minus b root 15. Now compare this. 19 by minus 7 plus 5 root 15 by minus 7 is equal to a minus b root 15. Now comparing both, what we can write? 19 by minus 7 is equal to a, and also 5 root 15 by minus 7 is equal to minus b root 15. Root 15, root 15 gets cancelled. Minus minus gets cancelled. So what is the value of the b? B is equal to 5 by 7.